In India, we live in a society where people don't think twice before commenting on someone because of their skin color. In our country, brown or dark shade is looked down upon while being fair is appreciated. Many of the brown girls and boys get trolled because of their colorism mindset of the public. Recently, Shah Rukh Khan's daughter Suhana Khan took to her Instagram handle to give a befitting reply to the trolls making colorism remarks on her posts. A part of her caption read, "Hating on your own people just means that you are painfully insecure." Now, actress Chitrangada Singh has joined the bandwagon of shutting down trolls making defamatory remarks because of one skin tone. The Desi Boys actress took to her Instagram story and shared a couple of pictures of herself. Chitrangada accompanied these pictures with a note, "I'm brown and happy." The actress seemed keen to end color prejudice in society. With many movements out of India like Black Lives Matter, it is necessary that we also pay attention to the issues causing trouble in our country. It is really brave of Suhana Khan and Chitrangada Singh to take a step to end the passing of sulky comments because of someone's skin color. We hope that many more Bollywood celebs come forward and spill their thoughts and opinion on the same.